manager at the Pan Emblem facility in Mariloma, California. We are here today to support ALS research and awareness. Our CEO, Steve O'Grady, and our sister office in Philadelphia has challenged us to the Ice Bucket Challenge. So, we have accepted your challenge, and on top of that, we are going to challenge Karina Jimenez, our plant manager in our Mexico facility, and our Mexico facility, as well as I will personally challenge Brooke Moylan from Mission Linen and Uniform, and Kim Carden from Mission Linen and Uniform. Also, because California is having a drought, we have chosen to do our Ice Bucket Challenge here in the grass area to help the environment. So, does everybody have your buckets ready?
Yes!
Where is Gina?
Dang.
Oh!